Well, well, well. So the lawmaker in USA is actually doing some shady stuff. So, Virginia Democratic lawmaker wants parents to face criminal charges if they refuse to affirm their child's sexual orientation and gender and identity. Last time I checked, they were not conforming at the age of 2 and 3 years old, because everything, they're like a sponge. And this woman, that she's saying that, well, that's, what was it that those women were saying back in 2020 and when Ruth Bader Ginsburg died? Oh, your hands off my body. My body, my choice. That kind of stuff. It's really stupid. I mean, how the hell can you be such a leftoid? Doing, oh, if you are not reaffirming your child's sexual orientation, that you can face charges. Are you freaking insane? That's I find that damage to not just her but her party, so to speak, because she's so out of line and so out of touch with what's going on, and especially about how parents want their kids to be grown up. And to her to say that, I start to think that she doesn't have kids of her own, because she is looking at a nasty feminist. Why on earth does she has such a dark toned lipstick on? I mean, couldn't it be something nicer to see? But not that I have any qualms of or wanting to have anything to do with her. That's it's ridiculous that Elizabeth Gussman, that she wants to in the Virginia. It's, you know, the thing is that like rules are not law, and yeah, that's I'll link it to the CPS charges. Well, don't you worry about that, because you'll have something else on your mind sooner enough. So, wacko. That's more like her. No, you watch your step, because conservacocks and people are having none of it. And, like, what was it? One state that had lots of Muslims, and they think, oh, you got our votes, and thank you very much, but we are forcing everybody to take an L. Nah. We are not going to budge on that, and if they think that they are going to try that crap on anybody, they're in for a great show, because they think that everything is an easy lay that they can get. Oh, we just want it. No. Because people are starting to wake up, and wake up they have. And most certainly, they're going to find out that those are in the schools, and whether or not she is a Democrat, they're going to find out where the exit is, because they're going to be kicked out of the office that they are sitting in, because they're not going to have it.
Meep, meep.
And I'll be out, and see you soon.